答えるものも知れず、はるけき昔のおとぎ話。
Is it broadcast? Okay. Alright, good. Should be working now. Have to do a little update. Sorry about that. Alright, so we're gonna be choosing a character here. We can choose dwarves, elves, humans, geese, so it's like rat people, and orcs, and lizardmen. Alright. Don't know what to choose. Honestly, this orc dude looks super intimidating. We also can go human, so I don't know. Guys, have any ideas? I would be totally down. Hopefully, I'm trying to get my chat in working. Let's see if I can. They have fashion hairstyles. Nice. This is a pop. Oh, hey, look at that. Okay. I'm down with that. Be like a little ponytail it adds. Pop in the we'll try for a day. Hopefully it works, but I'm not really doing that because I'm not seeing any of my comments on my stuff. Okay. There we go. Cool. Alright, so so we're choosing the orc's hair color. Let's go white. There's more. Oh, just brown. I thought it'd be like a silver kind of white kind of thing. Like, actually not like a pure white kind of setup. And it's red. Alright. I kinda like this pompadour. So majestic. I don't know. Let's just go with the pumpkin. You gotta add that beard. You got to add that beard. It's a manly
look.
Oh, wow.
Yukai da na.
Okay. Oh, it looks looks so sad. This is intimidating as hell.
Okay.
Let's go with this.
いいな。
There we go. Ooh, let's go red eyes. Ooh, actually I'll just... I'll go with that. Name him Juju. Okay, got our first character in here, and yeah.
これから戦が始まるってのに緊張感のないやつだぜ。して残虐で無慈悲なクソ野郎ども、ゴードの連中のど真抜け面が見えるか。ぶった切って弓の的にしてやろうじゃねえか。
よしよし、いい気合いだ。ガルドミの腰抜けどもが軽くひねり潰してくれる。いいかやろうよ。 Apparently, I don't know. We just jumped into a war. Okay, cool. So, alright. Get to move. Alright, so right to move surroundings. Cool. Alright. Cool. Alright, so basic stuff. Okay. This is for you. Okay.
Ikuzo!
So, real time practice. Oh, hello. So, do I just come in here? Okay. Just gonna punch me.
くだらん相手だ。
first money. Let's go. Yo. Bogus. Bogus.
Yosha! Hajimatta zo!
Bogus? Bogus. Oh my god.
Sate. Gold no ta. Omae no oyaji yori saki ni
yatchimae ba.
Ura no eiyuu da zo. Saa, iku ze. Ore wa Bogus da. Ima wa shiranai kikori da ga. Sono uchi ni yo. Zoruba oo no gun ni jugun shite. Oote gara o tatete yaru ze.
Use two heat, oh, physical attacks to one enemy. Alright, so it's only ground targets. Okay, okay. Alright, so this is like a little work for my game. Got it. Got it. Yo, so I gotta do dude. How's this? Guess we're gonna move some little spell points.
Shikashi! Gordo no renchu wa yoe na! お前の親父が率いると軍の強さが桁違いなんだよな。ゴードの大将はどこに？
Shout. Oh, so I guess that shout's gonna be paralyzed. Okay, so those guys selected. Press X to play the area effect and choose the skill to raise the vision. Okay.
So, oh, yeah.
Look at that. Why does the other dude look a lot more handsome than mine? What
the heck?
Looks way cooler than mine. Again, I guess it's like gauntlets. Kinda makes sense. Okay. Do I just... I... No. Okay. Put a jet in there. Swap around. So, it's kind of weird because it seems like be turn-based kind of thing, but it's kind of like it's open field situation. So it's very different than other games I've played. Not too different, because there are games I've played like that like this, but okay.
Alright.
So the attractive mark there. A ribbon.
Yeah.
Nani sore?
Accents are so
good. Mono tarinai na.
That was quick. Ooh. I don't know.
It's a little
weird. I just feel my character look kind of
ugly. Are you
okay?
Oh, what the heck? Okay. Huh, interesting. Okay, we get more equipment. Alright, looking good. Do I get an actual weapon, or am I going to still be using these pieces of wood? Oh, hello. No more.
Oh,
yeah, moving up in the world, guys. I kind of don't like leveling up my weapons, because as soon as I level these up, I feel like it's kind of not worth it. the long run sometimes. Oh wow.
Soda.
Soda. It's fine. We'll meet up with him. Let's go, Juju. He's got old soldiers here who all interact with something. Man, this would be. I kind of missed out on the whole part of where to go on this map. Ooh. Ooh, look at time for that. Ooh. Yeah, our boy coming in. The pompadour punch. Yo, dude. What?
Nanda? Nani?
Nani? Oh my gosh. Ooh. Okay, giant X in the sky. Cool, cool. Totally. Oh, turning red. Okay. Oh, circle. So basically, we'll be looking like a giant circle. Someone's acting like a spirit bomb. Is it spirit bomb? Or is it here? Okay,
guess not. Oh. Okay, let's try
it.
Where? You just say, let's go. I don't. Okay. Sure. Oh. It's kind of weird. We crossed the bridge and now it's all ominous and rainy here. Right, I kind of want to go back to the other side. Thank you. Just, what is this bridge, dude? It's a weird, like, situation, so I guess I control all of them, or are they just gonna be all attacking me, so... Ooh, wow! You gave a lot of points. Cool.
そっか
Wow. Harshness. A raven stone. Hello. Thank you. Free items, yes. It's kind of weird. They're not even really swinging at each other. There's just like a tiny gap. Maybe they add a little more animation to that. Oh, some colors here. Voldemort. Man, Caravan Wars just like look how like natural this. It feels like this is how a fight should be, in, like typical wars. I'm just like, dude. Imagine, like, if humans were here, there'd be like explosion, a lot of stuff going on. Even though there was explosion. They're being crushed. What? Ooh. Oh. Dang. Oh. That guy got shish kebab for sure. Bowsers. Can I don't think I'm prepared for this kind of fight, but let's see. There's only one of these on my arm. Are you serious? I don't. Ah! Do I not have any other items? I'm gonna go and fight with a branch or bark on my arm? Oh gosh. Yeah, I guess I'm going with bark. Alright, let's go. Let's go, run! Five people got scared in front of me.
Wari la gardominga. Godo no koshinuke to wa chiga.
My guy actually looks cool, hey! I really like the eyes. That is. No, no, please, no. Ooh, got it! Oh, he made another
thing.
What?
Wait, what? Wait, what? Did you just die? What are you
doing? Gardome's anger. Hell's dying. Kaimoku. I can't understand.
Wait, what?
Zaha, are you okay?
Wait, are you alive or dead?
これぐらいの傷、どうということはない。さて、お前に話が。
He just fainted. Like
白帝の祠に置いた俺のキャラバンをお前に譲る。
そして、He left a caravan with him. What?
ドガの要塞に向かうがいい。
すげえな、ドガの要塞かよ。最高級の武器が手に入るはずだぜ。
This is like really escalating real quick.
頼んだぞ。
Is he? Wait, is he? I don't understand if he's. This guy's confusing me. I wish there's like graphics where he's actually injured. Like, like, boy, you're saying these wounds are nothing, and then you just like passed out and woke up to, oh, it was nothing. I'm really alive, guys. Ooh, three companions. Okay. So, what do we do first? So this is a mission and this is a quest. I collect something. Okay. Oh, we got some new stuff in here. Beads. Okay. Okay, don't know what any of this is for. I really am just going blind here, guys. Okay. So, I guess. Search for clues. Search for. Okay, so that's our main. This is just like a. Okay. Oh. Cool. I won't be able to head home for a while. Oh, that's right. Take care of the little errands for me before you head out. A vulgar flower dropped to the ground during my fight with the Black Monster. Go and get for me as quickly as. Wait, hello? I'm not a slave? Or your errand boy? Okay. Ooh, but we do make good. You pay me. Okay. Yeah, sure, why not? Get a free axe and money? Okay. Just for picking something up. Not that. That's way plus for me. Oh, there's monsters there. Not. It's right here. You couldn't. Are you? What? It's what? You're. It's right here. It's a few steps to. Okay. Lazy people. Lazy people. But whatever. You're giving me an axe and some gold for that. Okay, cool. Accept this. Cool. Alright. I feel very like I have no idea how I feel about it. So we got deeds here. Accept this. Got new equipment for our boy. I want another arm. Like, I'm fighting with like a piece of tree on me. Like, come on. These people got magics and axe, and I got a piece of wood attached to my forearms. Like, bro.
Right.
Looking good. Looking good. Oh, this is. Oh, yes. Oh, this is piercing. Got it. Okay, it's only level up something. What does it really level up? It doesn't look like it upgraded even. Kind of like. I'll figure this out as we go. It's okay. A shop here. Okay. Looks like my boy's a brawler. He's not gonna be carrying like axes and stuff. I would like to have him have a better weapon, but I'm actually okay, like, with the brothers. This is a piece of bark. Like, bro, going to fights like this. Side quest, let's move on to the actual main mission. Sudo. There's gonna be a lot of characters that I don't know how many voice actors.
We're told to go to the White Man Shrine. Why on earth is that? So, do you guys know where the shrine is? No. Seems like a good opportunity to teach you how to use the map.
Oh. That's kind of, I have a mini-map. Cool. This is... Okay. How's my map? Maybe I should just went with the, like, just a human world, because these names are just, like, easy. Yeah. Map, trying to drink. You got to go. They're with your own two feet. Take, for example, the White Mud Shrine. If you look at the ruins, head on from the post. Turn to your right. It's basically my voice. I'm crying. I think it's loading, or it has a black screen. I have no idea what's going on right now. So you hold up a caravan, like, okay. Okay. Yeah, we are just getting stuff. That's adorable. Can I see that chubby little frame, dude? Give me Caravan. He's my kid, yet he has always been able to impress me. Say, keep from it. It is useful for Malaya and only her. Don't forget to equip it. There's no point in just having it with you. Like father, like daughter, eh? Huh. Oh, nothing. I don't think you'll get lost, but just in case. Along the way, talk to Jeg if you end up seeing him. If you don't end up seeing him. Are items need to evolve a character. They can be able to through various adventures. I knew it was important that I had to use the way the character show up. Why can you miss a shape in your character? Okay. Character. Quit.
Change.
Oh, it tells you attributes. Just realized, so I'm a water type, and these two are fire types. Interesting, interesting. Oh, what's this? It's still glowing, I don't understand. Why am I resting? Oh wait, we can evolve, right? Okay, so... I think we can... Oh wait, no, we're missing that. Okay, cool. So we have enough to evolve her, we just need to get the level up orbs. Okay, so we have to level up. Okay. Steps. Very, very small steps. Okay, okay. There's a lot of stuff going on. So we should level her up just a tad. Wow! Do I not have enough? Oh, I do. It's triggers.
Just
there we go. Just balance our team a little bit. Then we can two. Just add a little bit. There we go. Now we are good. A little balanced here. Okay, so she's able to evolve. Oh, wait. Now we grab this. There we go. Taking baby steps. Okay. Level this girl up. Oh. I guess I did obtain it. Oh, I can jump! Yo! I can jump! Oh, is there people here that I can actually target? I guess those are things you fight.
What are you talking about?
Well, I overheard you guys talking to Zaha. I was rushing to get there before you since you could be... there could be something super precious like a caravan. But that lose over there was blocking the way, so you guys caught up to me. You sure are a good loser. As orcs, don't we believe in the weak eat the strong? And first come, first serve? Since I'm not ahead anymore, I don't stand a chance against you three. So of course, I'll give up. Wow! Wow! That mentality! That's right, Juz is up ahead. But he's got nothing to do with what I'm doing, so don't go gang up on him. Yeah, yeah. Cool. Again, stuff. This is Shrine. Not so.
Oh, it's you guys. Do you settle score with Godo? Zaha was with you. I bet you won.
Yes, we won in a way. Wait, you were there? Photos and his coins, I just have too much motivation, so what are you three doing here? You're headed for a white mud shrine under Zod's orders. I'm near here, right? Guys, it's right there now. That you're here. There's no way you'll get lost. I see, thanks. Okay. Let's go. Yeah, this is a self-playing game. And the issue of self-playing games. Dang. More parties, look at that,
contracts.
It's so adorable! Hell yeah! That's so cute! Oh, it has healing properties. A little friend we got. And it's a water chimney like me. Cool.
Sugera!
One more than a little dude. Alright, head to the shrine. Can we finally obtain our final objective? That's right here.
cool.
Scary cave. Nice.
Oh. Right.
Don't know about going down there.
Oh gosh.
Oh, that was quick, actually. Kick set. Win the battle. Oh, there's gonna be a battle down here. Outside the shrine. Yo, this is creepy. These are places where people... Oh. Yeah. I really don't want to be down here. Oh, hey, look. That? Oh, it's a gear. I thought that was a little king crown. It's like, yo. But no. This place gotta do me like that. It's creepy caves. Oh, more gears. Oh. These animations, just great animations. Oh, there's a little doggo. Oh, that's not a dog. What is that? Yeah, wait. Let's, before we fight anything, just go around. Just all the creepy stuff. I'm literally those kind of people that just like, I can't leave an area unless I collect everything. See? Look at that. Smart dudes. That's how people work. This is how people work. Ooh, 1,000 orbs. Oh, let's come. Let's level up. We'll bring these people up to level 10. I don't like the idea that it says win the fight. It's one of our missions. Let's level up our characters, shall we? Alright. We gotta level this dude up for sure. Let's not use 1,000 orbs on this little dude. We'll bring him up to level 10. Okay? He's so adorable! Okay, this dude too. Alright. Cool. Enough. Just going up a little bit. Oh, is that it? Who's... main character? Who's more important? Know it. We'll split it. I don't have money for myself. Cool. Great! Money management! Very, very important in these games. Okay. Let's do it. Guess we're gonna be running into one of these creepy doggos. Just jump in. I could just go around it, but... EXP, yes. Oh, okay. Guess not. Let's do it.
Boosh.
alive.
Dude, this
little dude is really high.
Oh wow.
Got a lot of XP from that.
Alright. Got real quiet real quick. Oh my gosh.
What?
So ne?
Okay.
Oh? Oh? There's nothing here.
おかしいわね.
What do you mean? Shh. Do you search a little further inside?
We are?
Excuse me.
What's
this? Bogus. I heard you're the most powerful orc in Guruhudam.
Huh?
Hey, how did you know my name?
そちらは?
Are you Malaya, a sorcerer which is unusual for an orc? Okay, these are very long texts. We're still care about too. Oh.
Hi.
This thing's adorable. Why would you leave it here? Okay.
You kind of snap.
Okay. Alright. Crystal palm. Okay. It's kind of awkward, but okay, just put it here, I guess.
Yeah,
okay, he wants it there.
では次に
Okay. Does it have to all do all of this? Okay.
良いものになりましたね。
Very, very slow progress. To Zaha's house. Okay, cool. Instant teleportation. Something we do need. It's so adorable!
There's a shooting here. 大丈夫そうでございますね。 さあ皆さん、 急いで乗り込んでくださいませ。
Dude, that's so cute. Kinda reminds me of Totoro. Where did I enter from? Okay. Sure. Just jump through. Okay. Yeah. No. How can I question it? Definitely, I question it. Okay. Oh gosh. So we can fly. I guess the answer is somewhere behind it. Weird. Pretty weird.
ポルカ
Something to cry.
泣くほどのことか さて
Good job finding it, Juju.
よく見つけたな
So is Caravan from an enemy Child of the World in it Elf, Dwarf, Gassy Country That was an immense journey.
約束通り,
Juju, as promised,
I'm giving this caravan to you.
Go to Fort Doga and inform King Zorba of the black monster King we encountered earlier. King Zorba?
It's
amazing. What an honorable duty. So go see the world with your own eyes. Different countries and different races.
Polka,
koitsu
wo tanomu.
Stories of Hello's goodbyes.
Oh!
All right. Oh, hello. Finally.
We are?
This was my second installation. Okay. Yeah, me too, Sparkle. Sparks, sorry. This is all auto stuff. cool. Oh, you can level up that dude? Level her up then. Okay. Finally! I can guard with something not trash. Thank God. Kind of spoilers on who we're gonna meet along the way. But hey, we got armor. We got this giant needle, which is really gonna hurt someone. Let's go. Limit break. When you evolve an item or piece of equipment, so but appearance changes as well. Cool. Check fortune box break that you might find. Cool. So now we can take out the trash. Okay. I'm not fighting with pieces of wood on my forearms anymore. Yay. Got better stuff.
Okay,
change this one.
Omoshiroi.
There we go. We got new staff after. We just got cool. This dude got an axe, so we just got this axe. That's why I don't like leveling up stuff right in the beginning. Look at all the things we're
coming out. Scottimita.
Ta-da. Is that it? Got everything? Okay, let's go in the fight. I want to try my new stuff. Alright, guys. Let's just pick out some random stuff. Oh, hey, look, flower. Let's see if we can find something to fight around here. Oh, look, another farm. Wait, that's a bull. Ah. Yeah, I don't need this trash anymore. Finally, we get to go home. I don't know what these are, but let's pick these up. What is that?
Nanto.
Can you get through the registry?
Yoroshuu gozaimasu. Hum hum.
Cool. This warp planet? Cool. Yes. Take this. Let's go for a fight! Alright. So, this is most likely the first... It's like the prologue everything. So far. Because I do want to try my new crew. Oh, look at... Wow! Okay. This is kind of like OP stuff. What? This is a fluffy suit. They're provocative, if I say so myself. Okay, let's go. Money. Gems. I don't know what that gem is. Cool. Find a ladybug as a person after the game. Alright, cool. This is 300 points.
Mate!
Okay, so we have to use this girl. Oh, that was quick. Okay.
So you could not
have up a bit too much. What is a ladybug guy? What is this? Cool, so you can invite friends and everything with this. So my little caravan's here. I guess we're just gonna keep running into stuff here to fight. I'm a little too OP for these kind of matches already. Sorry. Yep. A little too OP. To attack. What the? Okay. So. Sure. Okay. Where is that gonna go? Okay, that makes sense. How does this. What? What in. I don't. How are we gonna guess this kind of weird angle here? kind of weird angles. Alright. Yeah, let's just... Sure. Or we can rotate it. Yeah, let's rotate it just a bit.
すばらしい。おや。はい。Sure.
Might be a bit of a problem.
Strong not enough. Lumberjack,
that's interesting. Thank you. 5 minutes, though. Okay. Oh my gosh, there's so much. Calm down. Let's get in fight first, because I kind of want a little bit more XP before I head off. Okay, other, accept, accept. Cool, cool. This is a very interesting adventure, honestly. Something with a bit more sparkle to its name. Alright guys, We've made a lot of progress today for the first episode. So, yeah. So I do appreciate you guys coming in, enjoying this game with me. This is a great first time checking this out. Didn't do much research, just on my part. Didn't know there would be an update, so a little bit from the wait. So thank you for you guys coming in. Appreciate everything. I do love support. And what is that? What the heck? Is that a vulture? I'm gonna pick this up here. He distracted. Let's fight it. Oh, I was just gonna close off right there. Damn. Alright. Guess not. Ooh, this boy is actually picked up. That was interesting. Okay, but yeah, thank you guys for coming in. I do appreciate it. If you guys can, please support my boys on their Facebook streaming for BuzzBub Gamings. Those guys are really chill. I really hope you guys pop in there and show them some support. Those guys are real chill. I really appreciate their content. Really fun people. So go check those guys out as well. For me, I always stream on Tuesdays and Thursdays. I don't normally stream on Thursdays. If anything, I do have a game set up, but we'll see if we can do that. But if not, it's probably Naruto or something. But yeah, every Tuesdays and Thursdays, I try to be consistent from 8 to 9. From 8 p.m. to 9. So yeah. Thank you guys for coming in. I appreciate everything. Have a good night. Stay safe in this coronavirus times. And yeah, thank you for popping, guys. Appreciate the love and support. Peace out.